Lacoste.
On the ice is Amélie Lacoste, also representing the Quebec section. Amélie is going to skate to Seven Spirits of Love and Mirage Sensuel. She had to withdraw from last year's Senior Canadians. The year before, she placed fifth, and in 2005 was the Junior Women's Champion. Very dynamic skater, passionate expression. Coached by Lynn McKay. Triple loop, just sitting down a little bit on the landing, having to put her hands down. Jump looked like it was fully rotated. The other bit of bad news is that should have been part of her combination. Wonderful speed as she goes across the ice and preparing for her second element. This is a planned triple flip. Problems again on the landing, this time a fall, resulting in a one-point deduction. There's a double axel, and she appears to be back on track. Look at the great speed, wonderful change from one edge to the other, and good variations of position. Spin a very strong element for her. Choreography very much reflecting this music. Nice use of arms throughout the straight line step sequence. Beautiful extension, wonderful finish, point of the toe. Nice height on that death drop. Some problems with maintaining the center. You can see her tracing traveling. Great layback position. Nice and steady. But really starting to travel again on the second part of the spin and coming into her final pose. Amélie Lacoste of Quebec, with a somewhat inconsistent performance this evening.
Mesdames et messieurs, Amélie Lacoste du Québec.
There's the setup for the triple loop. You could see that the jump was completely rotated, just no follow through with the free foot on that landing, causing her to come to almost a dead stop on that landing edge. There's the triple flip, not completely rotated, and a fall. So she will lose the combination element, as well as taking a one-point deduction for the fall on that triple flip. And we're looking at Cynthia Phaneuf, who will be next to skate. Cynthia Phaneuf on the ice warming up.
The scores are les notes du premier cours pour Amélie Lacoste. La note technique est 22.43. La note de présentation, 21.48. Elle a accumulé un total de 42.91 points pour son
42.91 points, well below her 47.69 personal best. Amélie Lacoste will be in seventh place with four more skaters to come.
Which puts her in seventh place.
Cynthia Phaneuf getting last-minute instructions from coaches Annie Barabé and Sophie Richard. She was fourth at last year's Canadians. Had to withdraw in 2006 with an injury, but was on the podium as champion in 2004 and silver medalist in 2005. Her goal is to be at the top of the podium at these Canadian championships. She's skating to You're So Beautiful. Very nice double axel to open this program. Set up here for the triple Lutz. Double toe combination. Singles a plan, triple flip. Elegant position in that layback spin. Intricate footwork. Skated with tremendous emotion. Some problems with getting a strong sit position. And not a lot of speed throughout these position variations on that back set. It's been much better. Very strong variations of position throughout this entire combination spin. Cynthia Phaneuf.
Mesdames et messieurs, Cynthia Phaneuf.
Singling that planned triple flip may turn out to be a very costly mistake. But in replay, let's take a look at that wonderful combination Here's the setup for the triple lutz. Double toe. Beautiful upright body carriage on those landings. She just gets sidetracked and doesn't rotate on that flip, but a beautiful layback spin, and that part of the combination spin at the end. Beautifully done. Leslie Hawker will be our next skater.
The 2008 Beijing Olympics on CBC.
Cynthia Phaneuf waiting for her marks.
Les notes du programme court pour Cynthia Phaneuf. La note technique est 28.65.
This performance will fall short of her personal best of 57.76 with a score of 53.49 points. It does put her in second place at this point in the competition with three more skaters to come.
Next skate, representing Central Ontario, Leslie Hawker.
Bronze medalist for the last 2 years on the ice is Leslie Hawker. Myriane Samson in the lead, followed by Cynthia Phaneuf. And then Erica Tislyk in third. Leslie Hawker skating to Moon River. Beautiful layback position, look at the arch. Very graceful arm position, nice variations. Leslie Hawker represents Central Ontario. Can be a huge jumper. This back spiral leading into her planned triple lutz, double loop combination. A little wonky on that landing of the double loop, but holding on to it and fully rotated on both jumps. Doubles a planned triple flip. Leslie has made some wonderful improvements over the last couple of seasons in terms of line and artistry, very much using the music to paint that beautiful picture on the ice. Toe Arabian Camel. There's that change of edge and variation of position. Each of these features enhances the difficulty and therefore the points in these elements. Great glide and speed throughout the spiral step sequence. programs choreographed by Coach Richard Callahan and former world champion Yuka Sato. Beautiful double axel. Delightful program. By Leslie Hawker.
Ladies and gentlemen, Leslie Hawker from Central Ontario.
There's that back spiral, which will lead into her combination. Here's the triple lutz. Didn't get the height that she normally gets on that triple lutz, but still goes for that second jump, the double loop for the combination. Again, from a different angle, you'll see as she puts her pick in, she doesn't, it's almost like her pick slipped a little bit. From that angle, there may be a little bit of a question as to how solid that double loop was, but looking at that double axel in replay, that was a beautiful jump. I love that hop into that back sit and that combination spin.
Welcome back to Vancouver. Well, Leslie Hawker is 26 years old, looking for her very first trip to the World Championships. And do you think that program puts you a little bit closer to doing that?
Definitely. That was a step up performance-wise. The crowd here is awesome. And it's a pleasure to skate in Vancouver.
How nerve-wracking is it to compete at the Canadian Championships?
You know what? It's always nervous. You're always nervous, but I've been here. I think this is my seventh nationals, so you know it's fun.
We'll let you look at the scores now.
Thank you.
The short program scores for Leslie Hawker.
Here are the scores for Leslie Hawker.
24.80.
Current personal best, 53.57 points. And this program will fall short of that at 48.20 points. She's currently ranked fifth.
Which puts her in fifth place.
And there are still two skaters to come. Currently in first, Myriane Samson, followed by Cynthia Phaneuf. And in third, Erica Tislak. For the last 2 years, Mira Leung has been the silver medalist here at Canadians. And the year before that, she won bronze. She's looking to stake her claim at the top of the podium, starting here with the short program. Skating to variations of the Pink Panther from the Pink Panther soundtrack. Well, there appears to have been a change in the music and in the program. but not the quality of her skating. Here's her opening element. Triple Lutz double loop combination. They will be checking for a clean outside edge on the takeoff of that triple Lutz. Triple flip. Double axel. Mira represents the British Columbia section. Very nice center on that spin. Good variations of position. This program obviously intended to try and develop her sophistication and add a bit into her skating. Nice use of the music throughout the step sequence. Look at the arch in the back on that layback spin. Haircutter position two. A Bielman. Great flexibility and control and strength. Very strong performance by Mira Leung from Vancouver, British Columbia. In replay. Here we see the steps leading into that triple Lutz double toe combination. May have been again a change of edge as she went into that Lutz. Very unorthodox entry into that triple flip. Almost comes out of nowhere. Arabian camel. Nice change of edge. Coach Joanne McLeod looking on. Defending Canadian champion Joanie Rochette, who will be our final skater this evening. Just on the ice, trying to get her legs under her while Mira Leung waits for her marks. This season with some of Mira's jumps being downgraded from triples to doubles. Seemingly under-rotated. And with the video replay system, judges can examine each element in isolation to make their own determination. And this can take place after the program. They can flag the element during the program, flag it on their little machine and look at it after, before they assign a final mark for each element. Skaters also have to be very mindful of the number of revolutions in each of the spins they perform. If they don't make the magic number, that can also impact the score on any one element. It's these subtle details that can really make a difference in the score.
The short program scores for VR Leon.
And here they come.
The technical score is 33.68. The presentation score is 24.56.
Her personal best was 52.50 points. This program earned her 58.24 points, and she moves into the lead.
She's currently in first place.
Joanie Rochette making some last minute adjustments to her skates. For skaters, their skates just have to feel right. And there's no way to really explain it, but it gives them such a degree of confidence as they're heading into a program.
Representant le Québec, Joanie Rochette.
Three-time Canadian champion. In the lead right now, Mira Leung with 58.24 points. That's what Joanie Rochette is going to have to beat in order to win the short program. She's skating to Tchaikovsky's Concerto No. 1. Double axel to open the program. Great speed going in and out of that jump. Triple flip, triple toe combination. A fall on the triple toe, cleanly executed. One of her goals was triple-triple combinations in the short program. Tremendous speed. She goes through the different positions in that death drop spin. Triple Lutz. Beautiful variations of position throughout that layback. What is particularly wonderful about Joanie's skating is the use of her upper body, the attention to detail, the extension. Thank you. steps working in perfect harmony with the music throughout that straight line step sequence. Great variation of head and arm position in this combination spin. Camel sit, back sit, twist back spin. Superb program, even with the fall. Beautiful skate by Joanie Rochette.
Mesdames et messieurs, Joanie Rochette
from Quebec. In replay, taking a look at this beautiful double axel. Just an effortless quality to her jumps. Such finish, look at the extension of the arms. There's that triple flip. Looks good, triple toe, perhaps slightly under rotated. A bit of a fall, but good for her for going for broke there. There's the triple flip. Again, slightly under-rotated. The fall will also cost her a one-point deduction. Coach is looking on, very excited. And now we're joining Brenda Irving backstage with Mira Leung.
Well, we wait for the scores, and Mira completely changed her short program around Christmas time, and certainly paid off tonight.
Yeah, I felt like I wasn't putting through my full potential with the old short program, so I thought probably a new short program with classical music would help, and it certainly paid off.
What does it do for your confidence now heading into the free program to have come through with a short program like that tonight?
Well, it gives me a lot of confidence going into the long program, and I hope that I can do as well as I did tonight.
Thanks for this.
Thank you, Brenda.
Let's go back to Scott.
We're back now with Joanie Rochette as she waits for her marks. The score to beat is Mira Leung's 58.24. And Joanie Rochette sneaks ahead with a score of 59.32. She is the leader after the short program. Falling just short of her personal best, but still getting the lead after the short program. There's our leader, Joanie Rochette, from Quebec.
She's going to for the short program.
And our standings after the short program: in first place, Joanie Rochette; in second, Mira Leung; third, Myriane Sanson; in fourth, Cynthia Phaneuf; fifth, Erica Tislop; sixth, Kristen Walker, and the rest of the field follows.
Mesdames et messieurs, ceci termine l'épreuve des femmes seniors. The current unofficial standings, les résultats non officiels. In first place, en première position, Joanie Rochette. In second place, en deuxième position, Mira Leung. And in third place, en troisième position, Mira Sanson.
Just a reminder, ladies and gentlemen, coming up tomorrow, join us live on Country Canada at noon Eastern Time for the pairs and men's free from the BMO 2008 Canadian Figure Skating Championships here in Vancouver, British Columbia.
Mesdames et messieurs, nous prendrons maintenant une courte pause pour refaire la surface de la patinoire.